Did you see that? Whoosh! Just whoosh!
That's great, Amethyst. You're getting so fast.
No, this is worse. This morning it was like whoosh, just whoosh, super fast, like whoosh,
whoosh. Uh-huh. I think this is why a day off would be good for you. You should take a break from obsessing over Jasper.
Sure we have to do this now?
Yes. Visiting Peridot and Lapis will be so much fun.
Yeah, because when I think fun, I think Lapis.
I wonder what they're up to.
Maybe they drove each other crazy and burned the barn down.
Whoa. They sure did something to the barn.
But Paulette, I need you.
Yo, get over it, Percy. Go make another friendship bracelet.
Seriously.
Lapis! Peridot!
Hi!
Steven! It's so good to see you again.
You too, Lapis.
Amethyst! Something looks different about you.
Like what?
Have you grown taller since the last time I saw you?
Nope. Still short.
You're welcome.
For the joke.
Wow. You guys are looking good. And I love what you did to the barn.
I know. But wait, wait. You guys have to see the inside. Lapis, fly us in.
No.
Welcome to our home away from home world.
Whoa! You made the wall an aquarium!
Ugh. Did all this stuff on purpose? Like, you didn't just knock over a bunch of paint cans and go, just leave it.
Oh, no. This was all very intentional. You see, I had this idea. What if we made music, but instead of sounds, we used things?
That's dumb.
Guys, that's art!
Art? That sounds ridiculous.
I've been calling it Meat Morp.
Let us show you our
morps.
This piece is called Wow, Thanks. It represents the struggles of intercommunication. The tape is the ribbon that binds our experience on Earth together. It has no functional purpose. It just makes me feel bad.
Here's my meat morp. This is a baseball bat. It reminds me of when I played baseball. This is the leaf Steven gave me. It reminds me of the time Steven gave me a leaf.
Hey, yeah, it reminds me of that too.
I just feel trapped. I just feel trapped.
Is this one about the thousands of years you spent trapped in a mirror?
No, I just really like that show.
Oh, Amethyst, you'll love this one. Check it out. They're toilets? Right! What will I think of next? This represents the time I spent in prison in your bathroom, Steven. I call it Occupied. It's a collaborative piece.
It's amazing!
I don't get it.
What's there to get? It's water shooting out of toilets!
I can see that at home.
All right, I see you're not impressed. But this, hold on. This is what we've all been waiting for. With the power of my metal abilities, I will impress the shirts right off of you! Ta-da! It's a one-gem metal band! One, a two, a three, and... Well, that's as far as I practiced that.
Why don't you try one thing at a time?
Because we have guests, Lapis. Guess who must be impressed?
We can try it together.
Yeah.
Isn't this great?
No.
Oh, look at all this cool stuff they're doing.
This is all nothing. You've been out here playing with garbage.
But you love playing with garbage.
Not anymore. Who has time for any of that when Jasper is out there?
We are the crystal gems. We'll always save the day.